When there's ice and snow, there's always heat in the flights. Everything is tarped, roofed. The birds have a place to get out of the wind and yet still sit in the sun on perches behind the plastic wind walls. And they're back there enjoying something to eat, having a nice day in the cold.